Jarvis. D-Mob. Red Attack Company.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's over. All about.
Def Jam's all about.
There is no give in that steel cage. Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll. But I know one thing. The city of Buffalo has undergone a dramatic transformation. And these fans look revitalized as well.
Told you. No Irish whips. Yeah. Bitch.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now we just watched that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Mean streak. Yeah.
Here's a couple.
Who's that?
Nope, not enough to end this one.
King, how's he still on this?
Not enough to end this one, man. Not enough to end this one.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look.
Look at that. His leaping ability is absolutely astounding.
I am astounded.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
For second chances. This could mean lights out.
Take a look at this one more time. Never seen anything like it.
This could do it. Maybe it.
Jarvis is the man.
There's the pinfall. And the victory. It may not appear that way, but that beaten and battered competitor standing tall inside that cage right now is your winner.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there. Great match.
Buffalo is still buzzing over the outcome of this match.